Genesis 1:29 and 3:18, we learn about our fifth way to stand for wellness, nutrition. We read, "And God said, see, I have given you every herb that yields seed, which is on the face of all the earth, and every tree whose fruit yields seed. To you it shall be for food, and you shall eat the herb of the field." Here we find that God designed man to eat fruits, nuts, grains, and eventually vegetables. This is the diet that God intended for his children. Research bears witness to this fact. Multiple studies show that those who have heart disease, high cholesterol, hypertension, diabetes, obesity, osteoporosis, cancer, and many other diseases improve maximally under a plant-based diet. In experimental studies, those who avoid all flesh food or animal byproducts have the maximal health benefits compared with those who continue to consume such products. Flesh foods include anything that can run, swim, or fly away from you if you try to kill it and eat it. Animal products include anything that come from an animal, such as milk, eggs, butter, cheese, and so on. The Adventist Health Study showed that Adventists eating a plant-based diet live on average 10 years longer than the general population around them. Research also shows that those who live on a plant-based diet have much lower rates of heart disease, obesity, diabetes, and other popular degenerative diseases that plague our societies. A healthy diet not only involves avoiding animal foods, but also avoiding free sugar and free fats in your diet, avoiding vinegar, fiery spices, highly refined foods, preservatives, foods heated to very high temperatures, and other products that do not lead to optimal health. If you are on a completely plant-based diet, consider taking a vitamin B12 supplement and also vitamin D3 if you live far from the equator. I have some additional advice for you. Before you eat, ask yourself these three questions. Is it healthy for me? Is it the right time to eat? Is it the right amount? If you can answer yes to all three questions, then go ahead and eat. Meals should be spaced 5 to 6 hours apart with nothing between but water. The closer the food is to how it grows, the healthier it is for you. Choose what you eat for health, not for taste. The most important benefit of a healthy diet is that it leads to spiritual health. A healthy diet leads to a healthy mind, which is better able to communicate with God. A diseased body affects your mind and thus your communion with God. Spiritual health is intimately tied to physical health. You cannot lack the one and have the other. God bless you abundantly as you learn to stand for wellness.